because you yourself experience the power of God. The Bible says in Matthew 7:7, seek and you shall find. Knock and the door will be opened unto you. Pray and it will be given unto you. For those who diligently seek God, they will not be ashamed. Hallelujah. At habang umaawit tayo, taas niyo ang dalawang kamay niyo patungan ng lahi. Hayaan niyo pumata ang luha sa inyong mga mata. And as we sing this song, stand to your feet, bow down your hands, close your eyes, lift up your both hands to God. Just let the tears roll on your cheeks. Just let it flow. Just let it flow. tell you, your life will never ever be the same again. Your service to God, your commitment to God will never ever be the same again. Something unusual. The mighty moving of the Holy Spirit. I tell you, your life will never ever be the same again. Tell your friends, tell your loved ones abroad, while we are having preaching here, tell them to listen through internet, through Skype, through online streaming, and they will not be ashamed. They will be touched by the mighty power of the Holy Spirit. Because God is not limited by time, distance, and even space. Because God is Spirit. And even I tell you, your life will never ever be the same again. Your commitment, your service to God, you will never ever be the same again. You will be strengthened this day. You will be empowered this day. You will be healed this day. You will be touched by God this day. And even I tell you, God's mighty Spirit will come. And you will be used by God more mightily, effectively in this final hour. At ito mas gusto kong sabihin ko sa iyo, John. Simula nung kinasal kita doon sa boys, meron pinarapi sa iyo. At ang maraming pinarapi sa iyo, magkakaroon na ng katuparan ngayon kung katotohanan man ang ibibigay ang buhay mo ngayon sa Panginoon. At yung ginabi kita noon, ang sabi ng Panginoon, mas gagamitin kita more effectively. Sabihin niyo sa mga naapektuhan ng bagyo, kung magpabalik loob sila sa Panginoon, ipabalik na niyo sa lahat ng nawala sa abroad. You know, last night, I was not able to sleep last night. I want to sleep, but I was not able to sleep. God gave me no rest. God wants me to kneel down and to pray. And ready myself and prepare myself to say all these things to you, because this is a time of healing, this is a time of blessings and promotions, this is a time of miracles. The glory of the Lord before. We surpass the glory of the Lord that will come right now will surpass the glory of the Lord that came before. Yung ginawa ng Diyos na nakalipas, mas dakila ang gagawin ng Diyos. Totoo po ang aking sinabi. Lahat ng binanggit ko para sa ating anibersaryo. At ako'y nananalangin na sa Diyos na lumipat na tayo na ibang lugar. sasakyan. At ang sabi ko sa Panginoon Lord, hindi bali wala na akong sariling sasakyan. Bigyan niya muna maraming sasakyan ng church. And to my friends and brothers in abroad, especially members of the Kingdom of Jesus Fellowship, the Lord, the reason why the Lord brought you there for a divine purpose, because the Lord will prosper you. The wealth of the Lord, the wealth of the world will give it. God will give them to you in order to support this ministry, because this ministry has so many dreams for God. The heartbeat of God is soul, and my heartbeat is soul. Day and night I keep asking God, Lord, save souls and save souls. I thank God for beautiful dress, for beautiful house, for beautiful family. But I am not satisfied. I find no rest in my spirit, in my soul. I keep asking God for the salvation of Filipino people and all the peoples of the earth. Offer our lives to save souls. Offer our money, everything to save souls. Iligtas mo ang mga taga-eskwela mo. Iligtas mo. Lift up your hands to the Lord. Your life will never ever be the same of it. Father, he or she that are watching and listening right now, lay your hands upon him. Lay your hands upon her right now, Lord. Father, for your own glory alone, you did it before, and you can do it again. Father, I pray, touch him now. Touch her now, I pray, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. At lahat po ng mga lumapit sa harapan, Father, I pray, touch him now, touch him now.
Every promise that you have received before, we will be fulfilled now.
is willing and able to use your life, through you souls will come. And you will experience God's divine intervention. You know, God wants you to experience that God is good. God wants you to experience that God is faithful to all His promises. You can even challenge God now. Kung ano man ang mga pinakaharap mo ngayon na problema, itulog mo sa Diyos. Whatever problems and trials you are encountering right now, ask God for His divine intervention. And God will make a way where there seems to be no way. At ako, Panginoon, wala po kayo pang hinihingi. Dagdagan niyo pang kapangyarihan sa buhay ko. If I preach your word, they will not resist the truth that I am preaching. They will accept it, Lord, with all of their hearts. So, Father, for your own glory alone, pwede bang taas po ang dalawang mamay mo dyan sa langit?
Nations of the world more rapidly and quickly, Father God. mahigpit na ni Jesus name. At ialay mo ang buhay ko sa Panginoon. Open yourself to God now. Sabihin mo sa Panginoon, magliligtas ka ng maraming kaanawan. Ipagpagamit mo ang buhay mo ng talento mo. Sabihin mo sa Panginoon, ipagpagamit mo ngayon sa labi. Tell to the Lord that you will offer your life for the salvation of souls, of many souls. You will offer your talent to bless the Lord our God. And you will offer every possessions you have to, propagate the gospel of Christ here on earth. Father, for your own glory alone, accept, Holy God, our offerings. Offerings of our life, of our talents, of our possessions that we are giving unto thee right now, O God. At bago matapos ang taong ito, bago na pati ng anniversary, before our anniversary comes, millions of money will come. Ibibili natin ito ng maraming sasakyan. Aalis na po kami sa lugar nito sa mas mababa, sa mas maganda, sa mas mati. Father, we believe what we receive. Because our God is a big God. Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You can now return to your seat. Panig kita po kayo sa inyo, mga buwan. Oo, wala pa siya. Nandiyan, lapit mo muna siya dito. Hindi ko pa siya na ipag-pray. Lapit pa siya. Eh, lapit pa siya. Lapit pa siya. Hindi ko siya napapasin. Sige, hindi ka pa na. Taas mo yung dalawa na may mapadong ng langit. Pati may taas mo siya. Father, sino mang labalabi sa iyo? Napaanan at sa mga paraan hindi mo pwede kita po. Father, dumating ang kapatid ko rito. Nagpunta ng harapan. Desisyon niya yan. Father, I pray. Kasih. Let him experience the living Jesus. Not the Jesus of history, not the Jesus of religion, but the living Jesus. Father, for your own glory and glory. Let it flow. Patuloy mo siyang bisitahin. At gamitin mo ang buhay niya para sa kaligtasan. Gamitin mo ang buhay niya para sa kaligtasan.